Right, so a short update on how the tank's getting on. As you can probably notice, I've put the DIY cover up this afternoon. As you can see, I used some 10mm shelf things just around the edge, just to then give that flush look when the cover's sitting on top, which kind of makes it a little bit neater. And down to the corals, company in going into night mode, so quite blue at the moment. A bit hard to pick the colours up on the iPhone video, but track is seems to be doing okay. Red one's just deflated a bit towards night time. The clowns are hosting the hammers. The hammers are doing okay. The green one's not so much. Not sure whether that's just because of the town's going, clowns going mental in it, or whether the flow, or just because of very low nitrates. Trumpet coal seems to be doing quite well. Duncan coal's doing fine. Lost quite a few of the ACAM frags that I had. I think one of them is doing okay. This Lobo here isn't doing too great either. Tried to put it in a bit of an area of lower flow, seems to be doing the trick a little bit. We'll see if it carries on to grow back. Green one at the back's doing fine. Some frags of Zoas there, which I'm probably going to move on eventually. Same with this frag of trumpet here, it's going to be sold eventually. Over to the SPS. I'm really happy with how the SPS is doing at the moment. Again, a bit annoying, I can't really pick the colours up on the iPhone camera. You can see them a bit. So there we just got the blue or silver Monty. That's growing really well, that's came out the old tank. A green acro there, which is really bright, picked up from Tony B. Nice piece of shortcake there. If you can see the colours too much, but that's a really good polyp extension on that. Green Monty again growing really well. Another type of Acropora from Tony B. Can't remember the name of this one, Stylophora is it, I think. This one kind of browned out quite a lot, but it's eventually starting to come back. And I've got, there's a pink Millie here, it's kind of gone a bit more green. I had this in the old tank, it was a really nice base, that frag from Tony B. In the old tank, obviously, the setup wasn't great for SPS, so it's died back a lot. But as you can see, it started to base out nicely around the bottom there. So hopefully onwards and upwards for that. My forest fire here. Again, hard to pick up the colours, but that's just started to base out mainly in this tank, and then hopefully eventually grow upwards. Red Monty, again, growing out well. A pink Poplopora, I think that one's called. Bit of a slow grower, but again doing really well. And this blue tenuous, again hard to pick the colours up, but it's got really nice blue tips on the end and good polyp extension. So I'm really happy with how the SPS is going. Can't wait to get some more and totally fill this tank out. As you say, this rock over here is looking a bit bare at the moment. Down here I've got some blastos which I've had for ages. They're doing okay. Keep getting buried a little bit in the sand, so having to move them. This Fabia is doing nicely. I love the colours on it. And then at the back we've got this war coal, which is doing really well. So really happy with how the tank's going. I'm still trying to get my dosing on top. Let's just make that a bit darker, it's gone a bit blue. Still trying to get on top of the dosing and making the adjustments. But in general, very happy, and everything seems to be growing nicely. Just can't wait to stock up with some fish, and particularly some wrasses. Just like the way the wrasses move through the water and bury themselves at night. And as you can see, I've got the tank cover on, so that'll work nicely for the wrasses. Hope you enjoyed the update.